Big Sky Football Media Day took place yesterday, and Montana State begins practice next week. And for head coach Brent Vegan, there's a lot of uncertainty, but also a lot of excitement.
Anytime that you haven't played against another colored jersey in a long time, there's some unknowns that go along with that, just how guys will perform on that stage.
When the Bobcats walked off the field after the Sonny Holland Classic this spring, Vegan had one big message for his team.
Charge the guys with, hey, we need to walk on that field in August and be a better football team made up of, obviously improved individuals. So anxious to get there and see where we're at.
The new head coach highlighted how the team was able to get a lot of work in this summer with Sean Heron, the director of football strength and conditioning, but also how his team is coming together as a unit.
Just bringing our team together more from an accountability perspective, leadership perspective. I think all those intangible elements that are so valuable and typically learned kind of outside the parameters of when we're around them.
Now almost 6 months into the job, Vegan is learning the tricks of the trade as a head coach, which means less behind-the-scenes work like he had at Wyoming and NDSU. He's now front and center.
Off the field stuff, engaging with our fans, getting across the state with boosters, those are all, new parts of the job.
The Bobcats begin practice on August 6th, and the first few weeks will be solely focused on going back over schemes and sorting through position battles.
We'll shift gears to Wyoming at some point through the fall. There's a couple weeks worth of work that is going to be focused on, the Bobcats versus the Bobcats.
In Bozeman, John Miller, MTN Sports.